The gradebook allows instructors to see an overview of assignments and student grades. To access the gradebook, click on the gradebook shortcut button above the calendar. On the gradebook page, you will see tabs for each of your course sections. In the table, you will see your student names, total score, averages for each assignment category, and individual assignment scores. To change the order of student names, click on the dual arrow icon. You can also click on a student name to navigate to their individual performance forecast. To change the weight of homework and reading assignments that contribute to your student's total grade calculation, click Set Weight under the Total Score column. You can edit the homework and reading weights from the window that opens. Clicking on the assignment name at the top will take you to the assignment page. To view a student's work on a particular assignment, click on the individual score cell for that assignment. Lastly, you can see how average scores are calculated in OpenStax Tutor by clicking on the info icon next to averages. Homework and reading assignment averages are both based on equally weighted assignments that are past due. The point value of each assignment is averaged so that all assignments have equal weight. Use the buttons above the table on the right to download the gradebook as a CSV file or to export the scores to your LMS. Click on the settings icon to see your scores as points, arrange the assignments as per type, and see drop students.